In these four rounds than you saw value for money in Floyd's whole career, so just leave it at that.
I just want you to answer me two questions. Who have you come to see? Floyd?
Just ties him up.
But look how quickly Joe Cortez is getting in on the action. I don't like...
Oh, the jab knocks Mayweather right off balance. He looked troubled by that. Hatton proved that he belongs in the Premier League when he beat Kostyantzis and takes the left hand. Tonight he has to prove that he belongs in the Champions League.
As they get together, beware that it's intentionally going down and the referee's breaking. This is great stuff from Ricky.
Get in with the left hook there. Cortez is on the case, isn't he? And it's not working back. And then... the jab, he didn't elude that. Mayweather, they're encouraging. Hatton says, my heart will have to explode before I stop coming forward. But there he
gets forward and meet Ricky Hatton, gets punches off him. Hatton is too quick to counter, so Mayweather must realize. So that's what he's saying, he's leading off with the punches now, Mayweather.
Got him with the right hand there. Mayweather again. slid out the Mayweather Cup have been in Joe Cortez's ear. And that shot netting Hatton gets too rough on the inside. Clever on the count, but that's what he's about. Still Hatton's there where he wants to be on his chip. And looking to turn this into some kind of power and brawl.
Difficult fight for us to watch because nobody wants to see the son get knocked out.
For weeks after, I was just like a wreck. It would have been easy for my first defeat and a knockout defeat to throw the towel in and say, well, that'll do me now, I've won 4 world titles, I'm happy with that. But that's not what a great champion's about. You know, an average champion might do that, but I want to be remembered as a great champion.
Conventional wisdom is that you will get to fight the winner of Delaroya and Pacquiao. What are your feelings about that?
Yeah, bring it on, I'd definitely like to do it. I mean, as a champion, I mean, what we're doing in the game for? I mean, I've had 46 fights now, I've only lost one. Nobody will ever beat me at junior welterweight. Nobody, I really believe that. Nobody will ever beat me at junior welterweight. But what sort of a champion would I be if I just stayed in my normal weight and didn't set the big challenges on? Bring them on, that's what Ricky Hatton's all about.
Packed out MGM Grand, here we go. Can Ricky Hatton do it? Can he become pound for pound champion for Britain? Freddie Roach says that Hatton will be the victim of his own aggression. He'll walk off to Jimenez. It's a good start from Hatton, though. Pops out the body punches he needs. Gets back here on the front foot and the left hook as well. For Hatton, he's getting in close into the pocket on Pacquiao's chest early. Caught a counter there in the way and has to hold on, Hatton.
He's not found an answer for it.
There's that right hook as well from Pacquiao, which he bends around the side. Perhaps they have to watch it, but catch back out of this match in 3-4. Very heavy looking punches, he really let them go there. And a right hand, puts Hatton on the floor. He still has the power, even at this rate. He left himself open.
Ian, Ricky is using the same naive tactics he used against Sean. Meanwhile, I don't believe this. He needs his chin down, his hands up, and he needs to think what he's doing here.
He was bought a few extra seconds there as Bayliss let him wrap the gloves to clean them up. But there's another right hand. Hatton's in trouble. Badly flawed, another left hand. He can't get out of the way of these shots. They're too quick for him. Oh, my goodness me, this looks so bad for Ricky Hatton now. And his legs look unsteady to meet Jim as well.
I can't believe he's brought in this in life. He needs to see this trouble. He is in survival mode here. I've got to know
he's in the game. He's being caught here by a Pacific Typhoon. Pacquiao, it does mean trouble.
Right, that's right.
Good shot from Hatton. And that hurt Pacquiao. What a dramatic fight. And another right on the inside, though, from Pacquiao. And again, Hatton walked onto that. Four-way world champion. All the way from flyweight through to lightweight. Still the pound for pound king, and it's a nightmare experience in Las Vegas for poor Ricky Hatton. Let us hope he is okay, because that was a big, big knockdown. His partner Jennifer is in tears, his mum Carol too. These are worrying scenes.